thing, the Catherine. If you saw the last one of these, I was a bit stuck on a particular bit. Full disclosure, I looked it up on YouTube, see how the fuck to get past that part, and yeah, it was, what I was missing was pretty straightforward. Oh well, I mean, you know, this is a game about cheating, so seems only fitting that I cheated ever so slightly. Anyway, let's get back into it. Yeah. Gotta love that effect. That's cool. It's cool. Props. Props. Alright, let's do this. Let's do. Let's see how we go with this next. I think we're up to a boss. Well, first we got a tough life question, and then we got a boss. Ah, jeez. Remarkable.
Care what little speech you have. Hurry up. This is the 10th question.
The 10th question. Do you think it's okay to lie if there's absolutely no chance that they'll find out? I got this question before. Which one? I feel like sometimes it's okay to lie.
This one?
There's... I mean, it's not no problem, but, and it's not about not getting caught, it's about... the greater good. Before I start getting nervous for no reason. It's okay to lie for the greater good. Nervous, huh? That's... I expect that you will be attacked by... that's my thoughts. Yes, I expect that I will be attacked by something in this next stage. Not sure what that something is going to be, because this is my first run through this game. Oh, I have a viewer. Hello, whoever you are. Greetings. Thanks for watching. Yeah, you see, I feel like, as I said before, I feel like, some people who answered this question the other way around may be lying a bit. Just maybe so slightly. I don't know. Anywho. Final area for tonight. What do we got? Observe the traps created by the enemy. What? Enemy's gonna create traps. That's not very nice. That's a trap!
Alright. Climb this thing and get it over with.
What do we got? What the fuck was that?
There is no way.
Jesus! Oh my god! Oh lordy! Oh lordy Jesus! Save Jesus! Oh jeez! That ain't my kid! Ah! Hell nah! I ain't your daddy! Jesus. Thankfully, this baby is not catching up to me. But, I do not like the sound of that baby. Ah! Whoa, what? Whoa, jeebus. Whoa, man. Whoa, ho, 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 ho. Whoa, 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 no, no. None of that. We shall be having none of that, sir. Where's the rest of the stage? Oh, there it is. Hell no. What's that thing doing? Yeehaw! That what I wanted to do. I'm not sure that it was. What am I doing? Oh, I suddenly have no fucking idea. What have I done? Back. 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 No, no, what have I done? I do not like this, baby.
Right, I got it.
Right, I got it. Almost there. We almost got this shit. Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is. There it is. Yeah, baby. Yeah.
Okay. I just opened this.
Victory. The dawn of victory. Whoa, dude. Yeah, dude, wow.
Oh, shit.
Blinded by the light. Yeah, baby.
Did I do it? Hell yeah, I did.
Hallelujah. Hey, we took back the night! And to celebrate, we shall have this ice cream that I have here. Yes. Somehow I knew that wouldn't take me that long. I don't know. Who's that? Who just laughed? Is that the game? What the fuck? What's with all the ants? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh shit, the cake! That's fucking messed up, yo. Why did you pick it up? What?
What are you doing here anyway? The ants, what are they doing here? Stupid ants.
They're after this. What is it? Cake? Well, who did you get this from?
How did ants get here so damn quick? That's the cake Catherine brought me a while ago.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I've got a real sweet tooth is all.
Wait, really? So do I.
So, when'd you get here?
What, like you forgot? You said that you were feeling better, so I hurried right over.
Huh? When did I tell you that? I guess my memory's a little fuzzy.
Aw, you always say that. Relax, you worry too much. Trust me, you are just fine, baby.
Well, gee, thanks. Oh yeah. I don't have time today.
I'm not vegan, but
what is it this time?
It's plant-based ice cream, pretty good. Because I do like the coconut. I love coconut.
What movie?
I don't know what I'm gonna do if I miss it.
Yeah, okay. Can we wait till tomorrow? I've kind of got some stuff to take care of today.
Yay! All right.
Oh, it's totally gonna end up badly.
I am totally lost here. Ugh.
Ugh. Yes. Ugh. So gonna end badly.
Look, I gotta ask you something.
Oh boy.
You know what I'm talking about, right?
Huh?
Don't you have anything to tell me?
Then
oh!
What in the world are you talking
no.
about?
No! What?
All right.
No!
Say it. Wait,
listen
what's going
me.
On?
Don't do it. Don't do it, Vincent.
I heard something the other day.
Don't say it.
What did you hear?
Something from an acquaintance of yours.
No, Vinny. Vinny, baby. Vinny, baby.
Well, do you know a guy named Steve?
Steve?
Yeah.
I don't know anyone named Steve.
Vincenzo.
Exactly.
Baby.
What?
What you doing, mate?
Don't.
No.
No? Not even one?
Like I said, I don't know any Steve.
Don't know anyone? Now, that I do not believe.
How could you not?
Yeah, Steve is a pretty... How do you not know any Steves? Come on now. Come on. Now, I don't know. Maybe she is talking shit.
Wait. I did meet a Steve yesterday.
Yesterday?
My friend's son was named Steve. I think.
Son? How old is he?
2 months, maybe? She'd just come back from the hospital.
No, not him. Don't you know any other Steves?
Huh? Well, I'm sure I do if I check.
You mean you have to check and see if you know anybody named Steve?
I guess so. Look, what is this all about?
Well,
Vinny.
Speak
Vinny,
of
baby.
Who's Steve? Some friend of
Where are you going with this, huh?
What are you getting at?
Mm-hmm.
If you don't know, then let's just drop it. Are you sure you don't know him, Steve?
Why do you keep asking me that? I told you, I don't know.
Shit.
Sorry. Never mind.
I'm getting concerned. She hit the table like that. I was like, oh shit. Yeah. Damn it.
The wrong girl again? I can't think of anyone else.
I hate that turn. That turn is scary. Why don't you tell her about Catherine with the C?
I say to make her believe me.
Or maybe just break up with her. Or something. Huh? Maybe, rather than, you know,
asshole at my work who said
talking shit. I don't know. Maybe. Just maybe.
Are you okay?
Hmm? Maybe. That's a thought.
Say things that don't make any sense.
Yeah, well, you know what? Like the future and everything. I don't get it.
What do you mean you don't get it?
Well,
what part of our future don't you get?
That's not what I meant.
Where are you going with this, Vinny?
I'm worried about work.
Where you going?
Job and all, and having problems with the client, so I'm tired.
What job do you have, Vinny? What is your job?
I've been getting strange texts lately.
Strange texts?
Strange how?
Okay.
No, they don't make sense. It's just creepy.
Wait, mm-hmm. What do they say? What are the words?
Go on.
It's not important. Just forget it.
Tell me, Mom. Oh, Vinny, baby. Here's your option. Come on. Out with it, boy. Out with it.
She says she's getting weird text.
Come on.
I have to reassure her somehow.
Come on, Vinny. You can do it, Vinny. I believe in you, baby. I don't know why I'm talking like this. I just feel like.
You've got to go back to work, right?
Come on, Vinny.
I do too. I should go.
Okay.
Oh, Vincenzo. You disappoint me.
Which girl? What are you talking about?
Yeah, well, I asked around, and nobody knows who you are.
You told her?
Well, yeah, of course I did. And that's the quickest way to split up, right? Well, that's exactly why I called. Look, why don't you just tell me something about the girl you called me about? Like, what does she look like? Whew. Sorry, but you got the wrong guy.
What?
I know a girl named Catherine, but it's somebody different. Look, the Catherine I know, she's white.
It can't be. I mean,
what?
About you herself.
It's a different person. I don't blame you for all this, but please just leave me alone.
What's going on? Where's my Catherine?
How should I know?
But she's all I have now. I'm already divorcing my wife.
Dude, you've got a wife?
Sorry to hear that.
Oh, what the fuck?
I'm going crazy. It's gonna come for me.
Look, I'm the one going crazy here. I won't call you again. So leave me alone. Okay?
What is with everyone in this game? Or every male in this game is just... What in the fuck? Just... What's he... Actual fuck. Like this dude's calling. I ain't buying it. I mean, I don't know. I don't know. What you got for me, Toby? Tobias?
Why are you boasting? Huh? What? I've got the high score right now.
What, really?
Oh, well. My hair's out.
I'll beat you soon.
You guys are really into that game, huh?
Yeah.
Erica. She's...
Oh, come on.
Let's hope she's that.
Forgot any messages? What's up, Travis?
Nightmare for sure.
You all look like you're in really bad shape.
Nothing's wrong with you?
I don't have nightmares. I sleep like a baby every night.
If you keep smiling like that, I'm gonna deck you.
You can tell I'm happy. To be honest, me and Erica are...
Anyway, let's have a drink.
Really? Poor Toby. They want to hear all about fucking Vinny's fucking sordid details. His shady love life. But Toby mentions them like, oh, me and Erica. Yeah, let's move on. Move on. Moving on.
Oh, liquor's really hitting me today.
Oh, there we go. What you got to say? Oh, it's just that. Yeah, cool, cool. Oh, shit. Something got stuck in my throat. What do we got? We got the twins. Twins. Them twins is... I don't know about them. But this guy... I worry about this guy. He a bit,
Continue the story of the mystique Nicholas Clark, age 20.
Nicholas Clark.
Grizzly story.
Archie Wallace, age 20.
Oh,
my.
Wait.
Archie, these deaths are hitting close to home these days.
Kevin Taylor, age 31. That concludes the current.
I was talking to him. But I talk. What? For reals?
I interviewed him. She's pregnant, but she's marrying a man who isn't the father, and she's not going to tell him that he isn't.
Ah, dude.
Huh? Why? So among all the possible fathers, she went for the one who was the kindest and the dullest.
Ah, shit.
Baby, believing it to be his child. I'm sure he'd be happier if he didn't know.
I don't think I agree with that.
I hear that in any romantic relationship, feelings decline over time. One theory is that love is a drug, like alcohol.
Yeah, sure is.
Repeated exposure makes.
Or at least,
That is, it's only hot.
I have certainly known.
It's the truth.
Some women to be,
You got mail.
A bit like a drug, kind of addictive, and when they ain't around. Get withdrawals like any fucking drug. Oh, sorry. Yeah, that's just, you know.
Marriage is two people becoming one.
Clear
another person's life is very difficult.
I was about to sing some fucking Spice Girls. That's not gonna happen.
You got mail.
Oh, who calling me? Oh, it's both of them. All right. Catherine with a K. What she got? Vincent, have you gotten involved in something bad? If that's the case, tell me the truth. Your problems are my problems now. Ah, shit, son. This ain't the way. Don't worry about it. You're worrying too much. You don't believe me. You're worrying too much. Yeah, you're worrying. This ain't the way. It was just a misunderstanding. You were right. Just a misunderstanding. I'm sorry you're worried about me. Sorry, I'll explain everything to you when it's all over. That is the kind of thing I might say. No. But it's not. Not in this situation. I'm trying to throw off. Yeah, I'm sorry you're worried about me. Good night. Let's not come on too strongly. I'm so excited, and I just can't hide it. I'm about to lose control, and I think I like it. Yeah. I hope you're working hard. I love when you talk about your job. What is his job? What is Vinny's job? What does he do? What does he do? Ooh, it's our first real day tomorrow. I'm so excited. Let's do something else after we go to the movies. This stage. I remember this stage of a relationship. Especially when, it's a relationship that's a bit, risky. A bit edgy, so to speak. It's pretty exciting. In fact, sometimes the more dangerous it is, the more exciting it is. Because, yeah, it's a thrill. shit. shit. Damn, son. Damn. Yeah, let's do something else after we go to the movies. Yes. I might just, just quickly, it occurs to me that there's like a channel that I could link this in. So just pause right there. The screen's not going to do anything for a moment while I, self-promo? Yes, that's where we want to go. So I just decided to start. Oh wee! What up, enforcers? Join me. Yes. Let's do something else after we go to the movies. Something else. Ooh. What could something else be? Image. Oh, there's an image. Oh, snap! Not. What the? What was? Whoa! Shit! What? Holy, this is not in public, Jesus Christ, dude. Stall. Okay, yeah. Yeah, here we go. What? Damn, what the fuck? What? Just... What in the fuck? What? 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 son. Damn. I should reply to that one. Holy monkey.
No. Nah. No.
Yeah, no, keep sending them. Damn. We're not like that. Anyway, I'll see you tomorrow.
No.
I'm so nervous. What does an ulcer feel like?
Nah. No. Nah.
Yeah. Go on. Yikes. Damn. I mean, I wish I had a missus to send me photos like that. Just wish I had a missus. I suck. That sounds ominous. Spirale Corridore. Ooh. Oh, she's here without... What's his name? The other guy.
Believing we'll have no problems just because we're in love. You too. But
he's adopted. He's been working hard all his life to repay the parents who raised him. He fought his way through, dealing with pressures all this time. He's a truly pitiable soul. I knew that I wouldn't be able to marry him. And that he was going to become someone else's from the very beginning. And now that day has come.
Cheer up.
Don't patronize me.
No, hold up. I need a drink.
Look, Vincent, you're not...
No, of course not. I'm not hiding anything.
Looks like I was the only one hiding something.
Totally not hiding anything. Not a thing. Nothing. Yeah, cut verses. Oops. Wrong button.
Are you the type to see nightmares?
Yeah.
Women aren't the only ones to get the marriage blues. Man asks everything from a woman, but when done so, he feels she is a burden.
He feels she is a burden? What? I know personally, not every relationship I've been in. The good relationships, ones that I was really into, I always felt like I was the bird. Ain't that a shame? Have a drink! What's my trivia? Go on.
The cocktail that requires the most experience and technique to create is the Pousse-café.
Pousse-café? What the fuck is that?
Cocktails are stirred thoroughly, but this is a cocktail,
cocktail you cannot mix.
The bartender creates a beautiful range
of colors.
Differently colored liqueurs according to their densities. But what's the best way to drink this?
Mix it when we're in the factory, but don't mix it, it stays separated.
And if you don't mix it, it stays separated.
So how do you drink it?
Agony of indecision is part of the Pousse-café's appeal.
Oh, you just got to pick one.
Was the cocktail trivia
empty? What would you like now?
Give me one of those.
Rum and cola.
Or a rum and coke.
Right on.
Another rum and coke at the bar. It's my day off. Hey. Oh, the twins left. Boys. My boys. My buddies. What y'all doing? Chief. Chief. That's a weird thing to say. Toby. Where you going with this?
What you gonna do with the girl you're cheating with? She doesn't know you're sleeping around with her, right?
I'm a terrible person, aren't I?
This
is my fault. I'm not gonna run from it.
Yeah, you kind of are, Vinny.
I'm gonna break up with her tomorrow.
Break up with who?
Propose to.
I'm sure it'll all work.
Oh, you what? Word? That's that. I don't know, Vinny. I don't know. What's up, Sif? Sif a kid. Meow meow. Hey, meow meow. 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 Meow meow. Meow meow. Meow. Meow 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 meow. Meow 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 meow.
Why do you get so tired? Just because you had a you never wake up with sore muscles from stuff you do in jerk.
Man, I so
punch him, Liam. Punch him.
Chief really looks tired today. Kinda worried.
Someone just walk in or someone just walk out? Like someone just walked in.
Hey, tell Johnny and Erlen all this nightmare talk really. But have you seen one of the victims was a regular here? If this stuff keeps happening.
Yeah, Archie.
Okay.
Was. He was a guy. I was gonna. You know, I would say he's a good man, but. Ah, oh, Anna left. Okay. What do we got? The Rapunzel puzzle. Seems there's more than one ending to that Rapunzel game. By the by, this might be worth it. You'd be able to find the key to understanding the truth in its story. Play video games all night long! That's what I'm doing. Because it is currently 5:45 a.m. I have been up all night. But then again, I woke up very late last night. Very late. So, you know. As these things happen when you're going round twist.
Don't torment yourself. I'm gonna head home.
Hey, you do that. How y'all doing?
That man's voice. Heard it somewhere before.
What man's voice? Steve? Tell him, Steve, Dave.
Stupid as I am, I just have to give up and move on.
Yeah. Tell him, Steve, Dave. Boys are staying late tonight.
All this nightmare talk really.
Anyway,
dreams are weird.
Okay.
Dreams are very weird, and I've been having some weird ones lately. Ooh, wait! Real talk. If anyone's watching this or anyone's listening, when you have been self-medicating for quite a long time, in the way that I was, you kind of, for the most part, don't really dream very much, or at least don't remember the dreams, or just, you know, yeah. But when you stop, oh my Lord, the dreams are intense. Seriously, fucking intense. Yeah. Shit's crazy. I need another drink.
Empty? Are you all right?
I'm good, buddy. I'm good. I can still walk. I'm good. I'm fine. I'm flying. Boys, my buddies.
Man, why do you get so tired? You never wake up with...
Man, I... Shoot. When I break up with her, I need to keep... Hey, Vincent.
Yeah. I'm coming.
Yeah, I'm leaving too.
Are you going
Let's do this.
I just want to organize my thoughts.
Okay, well, be careful.
Oh, see ya.
Let's do it, boys. Also, Vinny. That's got to be one of the morals of this story. Like, seriously. Mr. Vincenzo, Mr. Vincent Brooks has a serious drinking problem. He drinks. He goes to the bar every fucking night. Every night. That ain't healthy. No. Do not do that. Oh, really?
The road to the cathedral.
So this is a 5-stage 1. Fun. Good times.
Your mental powers will be truly
tested. Mental powers will be truly tested. Think hard while you challenge these areas. Oh dear. Oh dearie dear.
No.
Oh dear.
Pause.
I'll be right back.
Wait, I can do this.
Yeah, I was back. Shit. I can do this. I can do that. I can make the whole crowd react from where I be at. All right. It's time for the spiral corridor. What have I done? That was a mistake! That's not. What am I doing? What the fuck am I doing? What the fuck am I doing? This is not going. That's better. What the fuck am I doing? Prince Igor! Oh, my lordy! Yo, fuck up. I remember, dear. You do that, buddy. I remember, dear. Sorry. Laters.
Right, I got it.
Fuck off! Man, what the fuck am I doing? Fuck off! Fuck off! This fucker. What I meant to do? Is that what I meant to do? No, I don't think so. What the fuck, there's a checkpoint there? Fuck off! I totally forgot how to do that thing from... What the fuck am I doing? Edge. Oh, I got there eventually. Thank you. What the fuck am I doing? How the fuck did you do that shit before? How was it done? Fuck, I can't fucking remember. This ain't working.
May you rest in peace, O lamb.
Let's try that again. Shall we? Fucking. Oh, you fucker. I think that's what I wanted to do. What the fuck am I doing? I have no fucking idea what I'm doing. fuck am I doing? What in the fuck am I doing? I had it for a moment. Then I lost it. Fuck's sake.
Pause.
What am I doing? Ugh.
Fuck's sake.
Thank you.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, that... I guess I used the brute force method on that one. Or something. I don't know. I pretty much bullshitted my way through that one. I could not fucking remember the three block tower method.
I'll get her back. Damn it. Why did he go away all of a sudden?
Where did you go?
Glad you're safe today too. Damn it. Just watch. I'll get her back. She will be mine.
Oh, dear. What's up with this guy?
Three times as many as anyone else. I killed so many sheep.
You're not gonna stop, are you? Nile
makes me excited for the hunt.
I don't know what's going on with him.
Great, you're safe too. Honestly, I think you're you taught me techniques. Don't let your guard down, though.
Yeah, it's gonna be a long, long night.
Hey, let me thank you all.
What?
I've always looked up to you. You know, I've learned so much from you.
Well, thank me later.
Yeah.
See, it's a long way to the top if you wanna rock and roll.
You're still okay. Let's talk about techniques.
Yes, yes.
Let's put our heads together. I'll tell you about a technique.
Go on.
Allow me to explain the back spider.
Back spider? All right, go on. Oh, all right. Yeah, I see.
When you're hanging, you can move around to the back side of blocks. But remember, the controls are reversed if you stop while you're back there.
When I see you, I feel like you just...
Oh, man, don't give up now.
Hey, I thought of...
Allow me to explain the fall dodger. When you push the supporting block, quickly move to where it was. It's important to avoid being smashed.
You don't say!
Maybe you really are.
Yes, it is important to avoid being smashed.
I'll get her.
Go figure. Hey, Liam.
I'll get her back.
So, that's Justin. Right. Okay. That's the cop.
I'll get her back.
Not sure who he is. Not sure who he is. This is that guy.
Many sheep left. Even that young one that we had I bet I'm next. Hey, don't give up so easily. You can't. I'm tired of this place. Adopted. So I'm constantly. I lived my life for. I worked hard to show that I was. And even after all that hard work, I still can't hold up. Freedom. Will work out. Those are just flowery words that have no substance.
Flowery words.
Everything that I cook. Anna, I'm sorry.
Ah, what a tangled web we weave.
I've been running like there's no tomorrow, but who knows how long I'll last.
Don't give up yet. It's not over.
Yeah, I definitely know you. Well, you're encouraging me. It's like deja vu all over again.
Yeah.
A long time ago. Man. Oh well.
Come on, Liam.
This is funny. I'll get it back.
I know his name in this game is Orlando, but it's voiced by Liam O'Brien, and that's all I can hear. Oh, come on, Vax.
I can't believe that you got to this level.
Whatever. Hurry up.
I can't either.
Yeah, you're right. Well then, we'll begin.
Which is easier on you? To be loved or to love?
Is it easier to love or be loved? It's easier to love. It's hard to be loved. That's how I find it anyway.
That's your selection. I see.
Hey, isn't this the seventh floor? If I get past this part, isn't the goal right there?
Correct. This level leads directly to the cathedral. The eighth floor, the cathedral, is where you will find an entrance.
Right. I'm almost there.
Could you be loved? Be loved.
I'll take you to the next level then.
Could you be loved? What is easier? Really? Close to 50-50. 60-40 maybe? 55-45? Yeah. I think it's definitely easier to love than be loved. But I suppose sometimes it's the other way around. And I've been in both situations. But I have loved people, loved partners that didn't love me as much as I love them. And I've been with partners that loved me a lot more than I love them. So, the moral of the story is, love's hard. Or, as the title says, love is a battlefield. Cause we are strong. No one can tell us we're wrong. Searching our hearts for so long. All of us knowing. Love is a battlefield. Bringing down the house. Burning down the house. Need to be careful.
Are you ready?
Interesting. What now? What gives? Alright. Fuck am I doing?
I do.
Where am I? I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, no. Let's start again. Start again! Wrong! Do it again! Wrong. Fuck. What the fuck? Sure what my plan was then. Fucking no. fucking what now?
Pause.
This is hurting my head.
Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
Edge. Edge.
Okay, so that is the only way to proceed there. That was a mistake. Maybe. Excuse me. Ah, Jesus Christ. What the fuck?
I got it.
Is that what I want to do? No, that's no, damn it. God damn it. Let's try the other side. God damn it! No, that's... What the fuck do I want to do here? Don't got it.
Pause.
Alright.
Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
Alright.
Alright, I got it.
Edge. Edge. Edge.
What in the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Fuck do I do here? I'm getting so freaking stumped right now. I don't know what the fuck to do. What the fuck am I missing here? Mm-hmm. The fuck am I doing wrong? What am I missing here? What the fuck? Ah! What the fuck? What the fuck?
Pause.
It seems pretty clear that I need to do that. Then what? No. 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 Oh, fucking hell. This music is driving me nuts. Hi, Sif. Help me, Sif. Help me. Cannot fucking work this out. I'm gonna get on top of that now. My eyes are burning. Maybe I just need to stop here because this is just fucking with me. I'm not making any fucking progress. What the fuck am I missing? What the actual fuck am I missing? I don't fucking get it. What the fuck? I do not fucking get it. There's something I'm fucking missing. What am I missing? What am I missing? What am I missing here? Oh, this music is killing me. What the fuck? I know it's gonna be something fucking simple that I'm missing here, but I'm just I'm so fucking getting it. I don't understand. I don't understand. What the fuck? Is this fucking madness?
Pause.
All right, I got it.
That's not it. This ain't it, Chief. This ain't it.
Pause.
Mother of Fox. Motherfucker. I do not fucking get it. Right. Fuck. Fucking hell. Fuck this game. Seriously. Just fuck. What the actual fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? I've been stuck on this for fucking ages. Nah. Can't do this. Can't do it. I can't keep doing the same fucking... Ha! Ha! Yeah. Let's see what you did there.
Enjoy our story by...
No. No, I can't. So, yeah. Fuck. That was fucking frustrating. I don't fucking know. I was making, like, sweet fuck all progress. I don't... What the fuck? I'm sure there's some fucking simple concept that I was just missing there. Just was not getting. I certainly was not getting it. Anyway, that's me done for the moment. I don't fucking know. I'm not good. That game gives me high anxiety. And I'm not just talking about the puzzle bits. I'm talking about the relationship bits too. That gives me hella high anxiety. Like the replying to text messages. I'm the kind of person that's constantly like, oh shit, should I send this? Should I reword this? Is this how's this gonna be taken? Is this too passive aggressive? Is this not... Oh... Fucking hell. I'm losing my fucking hair over this shit. Anyway. Thanks for watching, I guess. Sorry about like the last, I don't know, half hour, 40 minutes of me making fucking zero progress. Oh, that was painful. Oh, fucking so fucking painful. Anyway, Need a break at least. Till next time. Peace out. Be good to each other. Be good to yourselves. Love one another. And love yourself. Peace.